In a place called Gibraltar, well known as a rock, three Irish scumbags were counting their stock. When along came some soldiers, the Irish Britain's best, and they're known the whole world over as the proud SES. And the IRA were blown away. Three corpses were left in Gibraltar that day. Well, Dublin, she was angry, and so was the Doyle. For the bomb in Gibraltar, the soldiers did foil. For they planned to murder and leave many for dead. But the brave SAS put the gun to their head. And the IRA were blown away. Three corpses were left in Gibraltar that day. Not one for Jerry Adams, what a wonderful sight. Behind an old tombstone, he cowered with fright. The lad, Yellow Provo, didn't know what to do when faced with one proddy so brave and so true. And the IRA were blown away. Three corpses were left in Old Milltown that day. This lone, loyal proddy, he's called Michael Stone. Right into the graveyard he went on his own. Five bombs they were thrown, and yet only one missed. But you couldn't see the Fenians for the steam of their piss. And the IRA were blown away. Three corpses were left in Old Milltown at the yes, the IRA were blown away. Three corpses were left in Old Milltown at the